Hey guys, how are you all doing? I hope you are all doing well as usual. Anyway, I realized yesterday after watching my VOD that my models were hella lazy eye. Like, it was not good. And so, hopefully today that is fixed. As you guys can see, we are not doing that anymore. And if you guys want to know the reason why, I was messing around with my camera placement to see if there was a better, you know, most optimal place to put it. And I had the fantastic idea of putting it on top of my monitor, but like angled. So, pretty sure it was just only detecting one eye at a time, or I don't know, something like that. That was chaotic, guys. We're not doing that again, okay? We're not doing that again. Anyway, and if you're wondering why I don't just put it in the middle, not angled, it's because I have my chat little mini monitor on top. So we can't put anything on top of that. Anyway, we're good now. I'm gonna play some Untitled Goose Game, and then we're gonna play Yakuza! So, let us begin. This is good, right? Like, everything is good? Yes? Okay. Cool. Also, I'm kind of, like, on the fence about adding, like, a music request. Because I'm reading up, and it says that Twitch doesn't like music. Twitch doesn't like when you play other people's music without their permission. I don't know about that. On the one hand, I don't want to get canceled. On the other hand, we don't actually listen to a lot of music, guys. We just listen to game music, which I think we can appreciate, you know? So, we'll think about that another time. As for... Yeah, sorry. I said I'd begin, but let me just finish talking my bit, you know, the news and updates and all that stuff. As for the emotes, guys, I'm on a little break, okay? Just a little break. And then in about 1 week's time... Nah, shoot, it's not even... Yeah, it's about 1 week's time. In about 1 week's time, I'm going to be going on a cruise to Australia and friends. Whatever it is. I have no idea. Samoan Islands or something? I'm just going with my mom. But yeah, I'll be going there and... You know, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be quite boring on the ship. And so, in the meantime, when I'm on that ship and not able to stream, I'll be drawing up some sketches and posting them on Discord to see what you guys think. And then when we come back, we can do our stream of the finalizations of those. Alright, guys? Sound Gucci? Yeah. But yeah, that is the tentative plan for the next on the show regarding those things. So yeah, let's begin. We're gonna play some Untitled Goose Game. I don't know. Yesterday, I felt like I needed a minute for my brain cells to power up. So today, we're just gonna play something I think is supposed to be chill, but I don't know. We love chaotic, right? Options. Full screen on. Yes. Prettiest. Oh, I like it already. I like. I'll be honest with you, I actually don't really like game music being that loud. I used to always turn it down hella. Run, hold, bend, wings. What the heck? Wow. Alright, let's go! Single player. We don't have more than one player. Press space to honk. Whoa! This is the best, what the heck? Hey yo, what's up, Goosey? To move? Double click to run? The hell? Oh, that's interesting. That is very interesting. Wait, guys, let's practice our running, okay? Pitter patter. Oh, what is that? Come over here. Whoa, look at me waddle. Oh no, what happened to the bells here? Honk. Coming through. Control to bend forward. Ah, crouch. Cute. And then press right button to use my beak. My beak. Left, right? How am I supposed to use it? Oh my god! If I ever wanted to be a bird, this is it. Okay, very nice, very nice. They see me waddling, they hating. Bend down to pick up things up off the ground. Hold control, then press. Ah! Cute, cute, cute. And then we can put this inside the basket. Oh, there is no basket. Let's put it inside the shoe. Oh! Cool. I don't want this shoe anymore. You mean? Oh. Ha ha! Think that can stop me? Let's go! Woo! Hold X to spread your wings. Wow, look at how beautiful we are. Dun dun dun. Why are we spreading our wings? Oh, somebody's lunch. Yum yum. It's mine now. Let's stash it somewhere. Oh no. It's getting waterlogged. Ah, where do we hide this? Oh, this looks like a good spot. Come on. No, must damage. Okay. I think this is a good spot here. Can I go get the other one? A little snack. You know what? I'll leave one for him. Sorry. 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 Here, you can have it back. Hi, dearie. Oh, really? First time you actually watch gameplay? Hello, hello. We're diving into the mind of a goose. Right now, we're stealing this guy's lunch. Yum, yum, yum. I'm gonna take it back to my base. Oh, no, my apple. Well, I guess we have to wash it a little bit. Wash it a little bit. It's so cute. I love it. All right. One. We don't want that one. Is there anything else in this picnic basket? Let me see. Commits crime? No. See, we're just scavenging for food, okay? We're not committing crime yet. Why am I committing a crime? Let me see. I just want to see what's in this. We're smart. We're smarter than this. Come on. We're struggling. We are struggling. It's okay. You know, I didn't give up on you. You gave up on me. Just going on a casual little stroll. So I think we have to change the run to hold. Hold to toggle. Cause I do like my running. The heck? I thought it was a toggle now.
Yo, yo, yo.
This looks like something I could do. Hold S to zoom out. Oh, zoom in. Shock. You just let go of it. I think we can help. We can help. We can help. Press tab to see your to-do list. Get into the garden. Get the groundkeeper wet. Steal the groundskeeper's keys. Make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat. Rake in the lake. Have a picnic. Bring to the picnic blanket a sandwich, apple, pumpkin, carrot jam, thermos, radio, and basket. Oh no, where's my picnic? Picnic! Let me just take all of it then. It was meant to be mine anyway. Let's go. Yum 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 yum. Roy, is this mine? This one's mine at least, right? All in a day's work, guys. Wow, I feel like this thing could fit me. Like, we could use it as a boat. Yo, yo, you can turn quickly if you stop running. But I'm turning quickly enough, though. Jesus, the movement of the goose's neck are pretty cursed. Cursed? Why? Look at how cute it is. Oh! He's a beautiful little fella. Look at how beautiful the wings are. Feel intimidated by my grace and elegance. Beautiful. This is my territory now, guys. Don't you dare. What is this one? Radio! Hello! Ayo? Ayo? No! That's mine! No! Ah! No. No. How do I steal his keys? How dare you! Go! Come back here! This is mine! Come back here! It's mine! Fun. Oh, well, at least we made it into the garden. Ooh. Yummy. Put that in the basket. Actual criminal committing theft? No, I'm not. I'm helping him. Look. Whoopsie. I bet he raised me. This is all so that we can pick it up easier next time. Does he know? Hi there. Water? I can help you with that. No, give me your keys. Give me your keys. Come on. Thank you. You guys don't know how heavy this is. I'm having a neck workout here. Stop it, sir. He doesn't appreciate me enough. Watch me leave and never come back. I think he needs some help organizing. Oh, what about this one? To open this. Human! Help me open this! Human! Aww! Did he try to hug me? Alright, you are forgiven. Yum yum. Yummy! Yummy! Ah, stop! It's mine! I don't like this guy. He's stopping me from living the life of my dreams. Here you go. I think your garden needs some organizing. He doesn't appreciate me. Yummy. Be sneaky. All in a day's work. That'll last me till nighttime. Leo, how does this work? What does this say? That's a beautiful garden this other person has on the other side. Oh. Let's help him dig up some things. Hello, Zuckchen! How are you doing? Let's dig it up. I don't appreciate it! I was trying to help. What are you trying to do? Shoo! He's shooing me! Guys! I'm offended. He wasn't trying to hug me. A gem is mine. 3 5-head this? 5-head? What are you talking about? We're just having a picnic. Oh. Yummy. There's no 5-heading involved. Okay. I don't know how to steal. Yeah, I don't know how to steal from this guy. Hi. You'll never find the gem. Ha ha ha. I need this for my lake. We need some more fertilizer for these lilies. Let's go nice and strong. Oh, wait a second. That's where we have our picnic? Oh no, I've been taking it to the wrong place. It's okay. It's okay. Oh, these need some more too. Yes. Nice and strong. You guys like my home? Look at it. It's a little bit minimalist, but it's beautiful and I grew it all by myself. Okay. Well, let us take our lunch. Let's take our lunch. Take it over there. Yes, thank you. It's beautiful, isn't it? Yum, yum, yum. I was taking my food to the wrong place. Mother. I think we need to make a nice looking... Oh! We need to make a nice looking nest. It's so cute! I thank you! Yes. These genetics are... There's something. Let me just... I will spread for you later my wings for you to admire. Take a look. This won't happen again, okay? Dun da da! This is my territory! That's right. Alright, so we have jam. My jam for my sandwich. Maybe some crackers. Yum yum yum. Oh! We are a neat goose. Let us. Yes. They actually did this so well. Like, the actions and how they behave. It's so nice. So cute. Waddle, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day. Human, that's a goose. We both waddle, okay? Be intimidated. Where's my food? Rawr! Where's my offering? Ooh, yummy. No! You think you can stop me, human? This is kind of big. Okay. Beautiful. 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 Yum, yum, yum. The the groundskeeper. Pumpkin picnic. Oh. Oh. Ah! He got me! He got me! Oh no! Oops. Let's try that again. I want his keys. Darn it! He can't find the shovel? Serves you right. Hello, Zaz! How are you doing? What did you miss? This is the life of a goose. How are you doing? Are you feeling better? Wendy, no ratty duck. Well, well, well. We are many animals, we are. The rat comes first, but they are all life forms. Yo, I'm just trying to organize my picnic, guys. You guys are all invited. You're better now? That's great. Wonderful to hear. Oh no, let's sit it up straight. Okay. Is there anywhere else to go? Oh my gosh, they locked me out. Yo? Hey, yo? Ha-ha! We completed? Would the goose eat a Wendy? The goose would not. See? You come over here, sir. I'm gonna be waiting. Keys. I want his keys. Can you just give it to me? I'm being a good goose. Would you rather ride one Wendy-sized goose or 10 goose-sized Wendys? What the hell does that mean? You're at a loss here. Oh, his... Break. Fight! Oh, I see. I think the worst one would be 10 goose-sized Wendys. Hello, Zali! Aloha! Let's see what I have to do with the rake. Rake in the lake. Ah, yeah. Break in the lake. As you can see, we are living one of our past lives. Break in the lake. As a goose. Yes. I have to do my my daily gardening, okay? The lake has to stay clean. Let's just. And then we're gonna put it right here. It's nighttime. Well, to be fair, I think I should return it to the guy. We were only just loaning it. Pull out a flamethrower for the 10 goose size Wendy's? That's not nice. gonna be flame broiled rat. That's not on the menu. Sheesh, I returned it. Stop it, guys. This game is very friendly to look at, isn't it? Oh, since you're here, I gotta show once more. Guys, keep your eyes open, for this is the last time until another person comes. My beauty, my grace. Oh, uncle? Oh no, he doesn't like what he's seeing. Ah! Stop! This flower. I'm gonna take it home. Gonna plant it right over here. Yo, it's not working too well. The rest of your life is up to you, Tulip. Stay strong. Soldier boy? Sorry, my eyes are itchy. The pollen. Too close to the flowers, guys. Also, let me just tell you guys, today, my model should be less spazzy. I realized yesterday that the model was like spazzing in one eye constantly. So, hopefully we fixed that. Sorry about that, guys. We just technical difficulties every day. How do I pick one of these? I like it. You can notice now that I'm mentioning it, I see. Oh? Ho-ho-ho-ho? This is for me. Let's go. This is for me. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Scuffed. It was because I was trying to move my camera around to find the best place to put it, and let's just say on top of the monitor but at an angle is not the key. It is not the way to go. Poor farmer. No. Poor goose. Oh ho! I didn't know the map was this big. Can we go inside? It smells in here. Yup. Where are my buddies at, guys? Coises? Wow, my neighborhood is big. Somebody lost their binky. Let me return it for them. After I do this one. They gotta keep me out like that. Wait till I learn how to open that thing. Oh, you know what? Let's get some water. Let's get some water. Oh no. We'll get it eventually, guys. Why won't it stand up for me? He doesn't like you. He doesn't. Whoa. Hey, stay down there. Oh, man. Hey. How dare you push me? That's not nice. I'm just trying to get some water in this. Stop it! What is he trying to do? I see. Well, I need a carrot for my picnic. He started 360 walking. Like that'll help him. Come on, let's go. Oh, a nice little hat for me. Where did it go? See? Ah! I look so fashionable. What else are we supposed to do? Make the... have a picnic. We need thermos, radio. Oh, we need thermos and radio. Alright, guys. We are going to have picnic soon. Can't let him ruin my day. Moves. But go along now. Jeez, how does he know? He has eyes on the back of his head or something. All right. I know this is how we get through it. No! Stop, mister. I'm gonna go through this one. Go through this one. Ah, it doesn't fit. No! Ah! Feels bad, guys. We failed once. We're gonna try again. I think the radio will at least go through. Where's the radio? Alright, well this works too. Haha! That was my plan all along! Let's go! No! Don't catch me! No! Why is he gonna be such a party pooper? Wear your sun hat, sir. How does he wear his sun hat? Give it to me! How can you deny this majestic beast? How? My beak's itching. Don't stare at me. Go do your thing, bro. I see now how cats feel when you stare at them, but they still need to do the evil. No! realize now we have to make him busy. In the future, this farmer will cook that goose? No, he won't. I'm helping him. Stop it. Get out of my way. Dang, he runs way faster than I do. Oh. Run, run, guys. Run! Run! I need this for my picnic. Alright, very nice, very nice. Trying so hard not to backseat? Oh, I'm sorry. We could do this the hard way, or we could do this the easy way. And we choose to do this the hard way. Was he trying to... Ooh, hello there, sir. Why is he doing that? Hi. Here, I'm gonna put this trowel right here, and then you're gonna give me your keys. Oh, oh, sir. Oh, here, let me fill up your watering can for you. Now, let me do something for you, sir! I want this one. Let's get this one. Turn it off! Turn it off! We're gonna go through the hole this time. We're gonna do it! Let's go! Yes! Oh, no. It stopped working! Oh well. Back in the water we go! What?! No! GG, I killed it. It's okay, we don't need to listen to music anyway. Have a picnic. See, we can still have a picnic anyway. Ah, it still works, guys! Jam, 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 jam. God, I'm tone deaf and don't have a rhythm. Alright! Wonderful! That's a great time. Now, the last thing we gotta do is make him wear his hat. How do we make him wear his hat? He would have to wear his hat if we broke the water, right? Or... how to make him wear his hat? Water? Water? Oh. Water, water, go. What is this new? Close the door. Oh. Shoot! You won't give it to me. Oh! What? We got it! Yay! Let's put it here for now. Oh! We'll put it here for now, guys. Remember where I put it, okay? We have to make the groundskeeper hammer his thumb. Well, that's not nice. Make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat. Okay. Hi there, sir. What is that? Camera? Hey, open this for me, would ya? Good. We're hella... we're hella making his life hard. Oh, you know what we can do to make his life better? Let's give him back his flower. I know just the place to put it. Actually, bag of flour. It's oil, of course. All right, we're gonna get this. We're gonna get this. We're gonna go get his shovel and the pot. How come we can't get the pot? I want the pot. The pot! Let's get the pot. Darn it, I flipped it over too. Now we can't plant his flower. Oh. Oh, there we go. Let's go get the fertilizer. Alright. Sir, doesn't appreciate my present. It's okay. Let me see what else we gotta do for him. We gotta make him wear his sun hat. How are we gonna make him wear his sun hat? The sun isn't even out. What the heck? I feel triggered by this. This is the same thing as the no rat sign. Big sad. Big sad. How do we do this? Well, alright guys, tell me, how do we make him wear the sun hat? Oh, what is this one? Yo? Ayo? Small carrot. I hope you put it in the box, okay? He always stops me. Yeah, he always stops me from everything. Oh. So how do you get him to not stop you? Well, I have to make him do other things, but he does it so fast. He's looking for his flower now. You know what? Oh, I think I know now. I think I know. Shoot. Oh, But first, I need to go get those keys back. Oh, we locked them out of the garden. Let me just drop them here. You won't ever know. Hey, it's mine now! Oh yeah! We don't like the sun. Assert dominance. What is this? Now I can work on the garden. And also get my sun hat. Shoot, these shoes are in the way. Bad shoes. We're not just any goose. We are the goose. What are we? We are just any goose. Never mind, guys. Alright. I want to go up here. Let's go. Oh, you didn't even help me? No, you helped me. He helped me. But how do I get up here now? How to get up here? Do the thing I was doing? Do the waddle waddle? Waddle waddle waddle. The very next day. Let me think. I didn't know I was supposed to be this smart. I was just thinking duck. I mean goose. Sorry, goose. Let's think some more. Oh, now I can do all of the things that he wasn't gonna let me do. Give me a second. I want to do the things he didn't let me do. Let's go water the plants. Okay. Oh. I think that's the full extent of our abilities. Okay. Anyway, let me think. Okay. We have to get up here. Right? Am I supposed to use the box to get up? Oh. No? The rake then? Yeah, I'll answer my questions. No, not the rake either. Okay. Let's see. Oh! I fit right in! Wait, let me see. Okay. I fit right in. Oh! Max camouflage. You guys can barely find me. Ha ha! See? Ah, drink water, guys! If not the rake, perhaps the chair? Thanks. Well, well, well. Perhaps. We want to open up the door. Oh! I just keep trying to get water. Be hydrated, guys. Be hydrated! Alright, turn it off. We gotta preserve the water. Better drink Pilk. Pilk is better. Oh man. The Pilk gang is back! I don't have Pilk right now though. Unfortunately. Shoot. Well, 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 if that's the case. Let's put it back where it's supposed to be. What a shame to not drink Pilk. A Friday night, though. It's not nighttime yet. It's 2:35 p.m. for me. Perhaps I will drink Pilk later. That sounds good, actually. Okay. Hi there, sir. He found his flower. He's waiting here. Ha ha! Feel the wrath. Hmm? He dropped his flower. Now I can plant it. Thank you, sir. Imagine if animals were this smart. My Pilk soul is not strong. You guys, you're gonna have to redeem it, okay? Well, well, well. I think, what else are we supposed to do? Yo. Shoot. Shoot. What is he doing here? He's thinking. Oh no, he's thinking! Ha ha! You surprised! Woo! What else can we do? You're farming for it? Keep up the good work, guys! I'm gonna go off on a stroll now that I know my property is secure. Okay, but actually, Pilk sounds really good right now. Let me just pick out some Peppers and chill. Take this one. Somebody's old boot. Oh, look at me! I'm such a baby! Woohoo! What a baby. Yes! Pilk is straight out of the Pepsi can, Wild! Sir, you're just not on my level yet, okay? This is the highest level of Pilking, okay? Highest level. Oh. Hey, yo. Hey, yo. I brought you a binky. Hey! Don't do that. Hey! He doesn't appreciate me. Stop it! You're making me drop it! Hey! He's so mad now. All right. Shoot. Can someone tell me how to do the next thing? Can you guys just tell me? What? Pilking out of a can is more of a degenerate thing? Rules were made to be broken. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you, guys. I'll be right back. I gotta go get some ice and milk with my Pepsi. You played that well. If that was reverse psychology, you played that well. Alright, guys! Hello, hello! What has happened? Eel? No clips? No way! Shoot, what did I do wrong? Oh, as in Zass doesn't play any. Okay. I thought it died.
Aga. And his response? No. It's his response to NU.
This is, I think Y misclipped this. Oh.
Sorry guys, I'm functioning on very little brain cells right now.
Classic. Classic. Okay. Alright, guys. Back is the cup of ice. And our Pepsi. And our milk. What am I gonna do? Actually, I'm gonna save myself the sanity. And just put it in the glass like a normie. You got me there, dearie. 5, 5, 5. How many fives was that? 5? Kilkways. Watch, one day I'm gonna do Dr. Pepper with milk, and that's still pilk, right? Pepper with milk? Alright, we thank the pilk for pilking. Choking us with its grace this fine and lovely day. Drilk, not pilk? But it's pepper. Dr. Pepper. So what's Mountain Dew? Milk? Dr. Pepper. Yeah, Dr. Pepper is awesome. I love Dr. Pepper. Maybe that's not too popular, but... Dilk. Dewilk. Can we just call it Dew at that point? Ah, spectacular. I'm telling you guys, something weird happens if you do not add ice to the pilk. Oh no, I'm using stale, half a can of stale Pepsi and half a can of fresh Pepsi and some milk. It's a little blasphemous, but deal with it, yo. I like flat soda. Flat soda and normal soda together is the best. God bless. There are no gods here. But yeah, guys, you have to add ice to your pilk or else it curdles or something. And it doesn't taste as good. Alright, onwards. Has anybody figured out how to get the hat? Or we... Oh! That's a lot of things! I'm a busy, busy goose. Make the groundskeeper... Alright, guys. I'm a busy goose. This is it for today. Options, quit. My progress has been saved. Yes! Cool. All in a day's work. House. Bye, Goose. Goodbye. Now we Yakuza-ing. You know, I realized that the Yakuza peoples all have a sunglass. So I'm gonna have a sunglass too.
Then change it to Huck Yakuza. Okay. Then Yakuza as well. Okay. Yakuza and Tilk, one hell of a combo. Too much Pepsi. Don't smoke at home, kids. I want to know who the eye patch guy is. He seems cool, but he also looked like Nishikiyama. Oh, that girl's cute. Is she the love interest? Whoa. Our hands a little bit deep. Okay. Nah, they are different people. Okay. Oh, they're taking away my girl! She's not my girl yet, but I feel it. She's gonna be my girl. Oh yeah, this is a controller game. How nice. Feels bad. Our tattoos aren't even complete. It's just the outline. Alright. Kuza Zero! Let's go, boys and girls! She's gonna be my girl if she wants it or not. Please, Deary! Guys, Deary is always quoting things I did not entirely say. Like, you know when you write an essay and you kinda just twist the words into your favor? Don't listen to Deary, it's not correct, okay? I need to let Nishiki know I'm not dead. He's probably still at the Kazuma family office. Ah, put away the cigarette. Alright. Little playground. Paraphrase, I see.
Yeah.
Sorry. It's okay, my heart is taken. I have a girl now. She doesn't know me, but I know her. I gotta stop that barbaric action. What? Based? I still don't know what that means. I searched it up. It says, be yourself. Of course I'm being myself.
Kiryu! Nishiki! Kyodai! Yo,
I've got a few tricks up my sleeve.
Nope.
Oh wait, I already talked to him yesterday. What happened?
So
yeah. This is my bro, guys. He's my non-related bro. Yeah.
See
you. Alright, we're going home. It'd be fastest to walk north through the hotel district. Okay, let's see. Hotel district. Masari, girl! No, I mustn't. Oh no, we meet him again. Oh no, it's the... What's his face again? He's gonna take all my money. The shakedown man. I shouldn't wear shades until Kazuma wears shades. I'll show you who's boss. How come he hurts so bad? He showed me who's boss. I know all about this guy. We remember him. Hope you're insured. Especially in the US. You're not wrong. I should just head home for tonight. Yes. That's all in a day's work. Ayo, this guy's gonna give me free tissue. Thank you. Holy, that looks good. Is this a Yoshinoya? Oh, sorry, sir. Oh, y'all. There's a payphone. Sorry, ma'am. Ooh. Excuse me, sir. Save. Okay. We're going home. Very down. Oh no, are you okay? She's crying. Are you okay? I don't think they want help from me. Girls. The action at seems they're doing better now. Yes. I cheered them up good. Oh. I don't want to play with you. Go away. Are these people just trying to get business? Oh no! I don't want to have fun with you, no. Dude, I'm a little bit shook. I can understand a little bit what they're saying. And that's... Who am I? What am I doing? How about a day? Business is business. Hey, I'll have you know, he's kind of a looker. If you're gonna have business with anyone, might as well be with a looker. This is our neighborhood. What's a looker? A good looker. Hmm? it's my house. We live in the 201. I wasn't sure who was doing the looking. Not I, says me.
ビールしかねえぞ。分かってるって。他に期待しちゃいねえ。錦。あれから柏木さん。
That doesn't quite match his suit and tie.
Yeah.
But he has no tie.
そうか。
でもお前が生きて戻ってきたの見てから、またすげえ勢いで冷麺食ってたよ。
Guys, you know, yesterday when we were looking at the guy eat his ramen, I was watching the VOD. Because last time, I thought I saw a piece of watermelon in his ramen. And you know what? I was not wrong. There's a freaking... Is everything in the kitchen sink in that combo there? Right, that's wild.
若頭補佐の3人のうちの誰かが殻の1粒を手にすりゃ風間の3組を終わる。それに俺の殺しの濡れ衣も晴らさねえと。Yes,
take care.
殺に目つけられたらもう終わりだ。No,
let the Kobe bite.
キリュウ、実はな、東光クレジットの社長さっき殺されたぞ。Holy
crap, here, you're using big words. Alimentation. I gotta Google that.
あの社長はクゼの指示でお前を殻の一粒におびき出したんだろう。多分クゼがその口封じに殺させたんだ。クゼは、あいつはそんなに簡単に人を殺す。
Provision of nourishment or other necessities of life. I see.
てめえの身を守るためだ。
So, ramen with watermelon? Slice inside? Or just ramen? Oh, or the stuff on his table?
Nishiki, do you know Tachibana Fudousan? Huh?
Tachibana Fudousan?
組を抜けた後、その橘って男が来たんだ。殻の一粒を手にするために協力しろとな。奴は俺の濡れ衣を晴らせるとも言っていた。おい、
また切るよ。この橘不動産、奴ら殻の一粒にまで手出そうとしてんのか。どういう連中なんだ。橘不動産は 町に事務所構えてるようなまっとうな会社じゃねえ。俺も聞きかじりだけど。インカーでのオフィス。一言で言え、カムロ町に特化した不動産乗っ取りのスペシャリストだ。不動産乗っ取り。ああ、今カムロ町は狭い土地に飲み屋やら風俗やら店がひしめき合って空きがねえ。しかもそのほとんどを東上階の極道たちが仕切ってる。だが橘不動産は、
その神室町の鉄の壁に穴を開けることができるんだ。鉄の壁には穴を開け。
Have you watched the Gokudos?
どんなに繁盛してる店だろうが、橘不動産が目をつける。
The Yakuza Idol Group anime? I love that anime, you guys. It's hilarious. If you haven't watched it, you should.
ヤクザ顔負けのやり口で店潰しちゃ、飽きになった不動産を転売するって話だ。たとえ東上階のケツ持ちと勝ち合おうが、 お構いなしにな。今時の不動産周りは金の足掴み競争だ。得体の知れない連中が群がってる。けど、I'll
show you a trailer in a bit, actually. Hilarious.
本家も連中を排除しようと追ってるらしい。本家か。そのくらい厄介な連中ってことだ。 けどそいつらがおめえの味方につくとなると面白くなるな。
信用できる相手ならの話だ。
So now that we're a normie, we have to find a new job, and this Tachibana guy contacted us saying he wants us to work for him, but we have to help him get that plot of land everybody is fighting over.
お前が俺と一緒に動けば堂島組に目をつけられる。お前は関わるな。キリュウ、組抜けると決めた時から
一人でやるのは覚悟の上だ。The next day. Okay, guys, let me show you. Okay, let me show you. Look at those. Trailer? Is there a trailer? I'll show you guys the OP. Yes. All right, guys. Very better quality. Neither is not. Oh well. These are guys, by the way. Not allowed on VODs. Let me just change that, okay? Let me get my browser. Yes, right? I love it. Let me just fix my browser. My browser has to go away. Browser, no VODs. Browser. All right. It's fine. I'm just making sure. Okay, here's the thing, okay? I wanted to make an emote that kind of looks like this. What do you guys think? Great idea! Discuss the PNG. Nanny the view. Discuss. Guard? Oh, that is the better one. I like that. It could be sacred as well. Okay, cool. But yeah, guys, if you haven't watched it, I do recommend that anime. It's not big on animation. Yeah, don't go to Thailand if someone offers you a trip. I think I'm good, right? They're famous for turning boys into girls. Not girls into boys, right? You guys should be more careful than I am. But then again, there's a lot of sex trafficking there, huh? It could be... A lot of bad things everywhere. Don't go outside if someone offers you to go outside, period. Okay. cousin's boy made. Gather info on Tachibana Real Estate. Let's go. Oh! I like that! I like that! Guys, look, look, look. Watch how I go down the stairs. I think even the coolest guy going down the stairs that fast is gonna look a little bit uncool. Yes! Kamuro Cho! Let's go! Guys, watch where you're going. Oh, she didn't even say one. Whoa. What is this one? It's purple. I wanna go inside. Yes. Let's go. The batting center. Yoshida Batting Center. Hey, sir, what's up?
いらっしゃいませ.
Getting a high score can win you cool prizes. Okay. S rank. Steel shin guards. Metal bat. Oh, metal bat. What is the Tarin? Tariner? Yards. Okay, we don't need to know. Go, let's go. This is a scam, but I'm gonna try it. What is this stuff? Wendy's a gamer. I might be, but why are we walking? It's 500,000? Press A with the right timing to hit balls pitched by the pitching machine, hit the target, and win money. So... should I try it? No, I wanna try an easier one. We're not good at this yet, so... Alright, there's a 1 and a 2 and a 3. Let's try the easy peasy one first. It's out of order! This is a scam! Let's try the 2. Okay, okay. Play. Let's do this!
Cut to bust the arrows.
3, 2, 1, go! I don't know when we're supposed to go. Oh. Ah, shoot! Let's do it again! Shake head. Shake head rapidly. Alright, we do it again. Play. I'll get this. There must be a sweet spot.
Play ball!
Play ball!
One out.
My bad, you're not that good. Consider my pog Wendy as retracted. You know, I don't know why you even considered putting out that pog in the first place. You've seen me play everything, like, so many times. How do you still have faith, my dude? But hey, we get better. We get better. Oh, there's a freaking aim? No way. Okay, okay. Game set. Good shot. Try again. Play. They're really good at this, man.
Cut to bastards.
Oh, third time's the charm, perhaps. I'm always bad with the right one. Oh, I see. Darn it! Don't praise me yet, okay? Yeah. I assure you, we always get better. Okay. Fourth time's the charm. Yeah, I think you want to just stop at this point. Three out. Why they gotta say it like that? Shoot, I'm confused. We just need to know the right coordinates for where to go. What? Fifth time's the charm! Okay. One out! But I hit it. I don't understand how you're supposed to make it not out. See, I hit it all those times! How to do? Knit like this. Six times the charm. As I like to say, third times the charm, double that, six times the charm.
Cut to the stairs.
Okay. Woo! What? Perhaps? You like the Japanese genes to understand Roots baseball, maybe. See? I don't understand what they want me to do. Let us just read the instructions again. Check how to play. Press A with the right timing to hit balls pitched by the pitching machine and score runs. Hitting the ball so that it strikes a target will count as running the bases. If you fail to hit a target, it counts as an out. After 3 outs, the game is over. The game also ends after 20 pitches, regardless of the number of outs. Hit a home run target 4 times in a row to trigger a golden ball chance. The next pitch will be a golden ball, and hitting a home run with it will score 4 points. As the number of balls is limited, try to make the most of every hit to earn a high ranking. Golden ball chances are an especially good way to earn more points. That taught me nothing. On how to angle it. Or are we supposed to? Oh, I think I know now, guys. I think I know. I think I know. Fudge. Ah, done. See, I thought we were supposed to aim the cursor at the thing. You know what? What if I try with keyboard? Play. Maybe it's easier with keyboard and mouse.
Playboard!
Let's go! Hmm? How do we bat? Oh, E is bat. Woo! 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 No! We're getting it! This is easier, guys! The other day, someone said playing with K and B, and it took me so long to figure out. What is... Oh, key? Keyboard and mouse? Keyboard... You're calling it? I'm gonna get frustrated and break the owner's kneecaps? No way! No way! No way! How much you wanna bet? Bet. Mouse and keyboard, oh. M and K. Watch me. Okay, guys. We're gonna go back to our trusty. This turn from Yakuza to baseball game. I hope you guys are okay with that.
カットばしてやるぜ.
Ayo. Fun. Three out. I swung that like a champ. Why are they not? Woohoo! They make it so epic, but they still tell me auto. Maybe the stakes just aren't high enough, guys. What if I just... Oh, it's still 300. Yeah, you know, sometimes when you go to the casino, people are like, this machine's not good, let's try another one. This is what we're doing.
カットばしてやるぜ.
Two auto. Chug a glass of pilk if I fail next game.
Three out.
I'll finish what little pilk I have left. Hear that? That's the bottom of the cup. Your cat wants to eat your white pepper chicken, what do you do? Well, I mean, you can give it some. I don't think it'll kill it, but like, maybe give it some of the unsalted inner parts? Shoot! Why is this so hard? We're not giving up though, guys. Never give up!
カットばしてやるぜ。
We're gonna give you you up. See, I don't know which direction to shoot it. Maybe play some motivational music to help. Okay. That's a good idea. Motivational.
Label.
What the heck? What are you trying to say? Don't say it then! Okay guys, if you guys can figure out how to like hit the ball and make it on the board, let me know. Cause I don't know how that works so far. Play ball! Oh, are we supposed to aim it at the thingy? Wait a second. I think we know. I think we know. Check out a tutorial or guide, maybe?
Over my dead body.
I think I know. I'm just not mechanically sound for this. Okay.
Cut.
Get ready, boys and girls. You're gonna get this time. We're gonna get it this time. Woo! What? No! I'll end when the song ends. I'll end when the song ends. So my theory is, you have to see which way the ball comes, and then you have to aim it towards the one you want it to shoot at. Okay. Drop a sub if I manage to hit 3 times in a row, like make points and all. That's really difficult. You got me there. All right. That's a challenge, isn't it? Let's go. Now I have drive. Fudge! It's not happening.
Too welcome.
Okay, I have 20 minutes max. That's a long time. You're eating milk and nuggets again? Woo! Motivated by subs all along. Americano Mexico. Taco Bell! Is Taco Bell different in Belgium? Like how McDonald's is different in every country? Myself 30 times. You're missing 8 times. After this, we can go karaoke! Oh, I see. Hello, Swimming Ling! How you doing? Yes, we jamming, but we also not. Yeah, this, we're also not. game got a lot of minigames. Yeah, we suck at all of them. Wait, okay, I'm gonna concentrate. They told me when we try karaoke that I'm tone deaf and I have no sense of rhythm. Feels bad, man.
Alright.
See how the music toned out? Yeah, usually I don't play minigames. This one's fun. It's like Wii Sports, but not. Change BGM, please? Okay. How's about we don't have this BGM anymore? Oh! This is the best song ever! Alright, guys, alright. I'll play you your favorite music. I realize that Baby Bumblebee is actually so, it's so gruesome. Octave the Octopus. Hello, Evilest Fire 8, how are you doing? Baby Bumblebee? Oh, well, it's okay, you're not missing out. You're not missing out. We are trying to game, failing horribly and losing all of our monies. We've entertained ourselves almost 30 times. You guys can't hear the music, huh? You wanna escape? Oh! Escape? Do you guys wanna escape? I'm down. 12 minutes remaining? After my 12 minutes remaining. Okay. No! Zoom, zoom, riding in the car. Here we go. Alright, 30th time is the charm. Vroom, vroom, driving in the car. Here we go. Of course, that sounds good. Vroom, driving in the car. We're going out today. So how does it work? I don't think baseball is gonna happen, guys. Achieve 1 CP. I see. Let me know when you want to play Escape and I will get off Overwatch. Oh, we can do it now. Alright, so sorry. This will have to go for next time. That's fate. What have it? We did not achieve. But we did entertain ourselves 30 times. And that's good enough for me. Let's see. I gotta go to a payphone and save, okay? So let us go. It's hard to get the gang all here. Ahead. My camera. What are you talking about? Mm-hmm. save. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Be back. Yeah. One for my master, one for my dame, one for the little boy. What the heck? Why are these guys after me? Sorry, guys. I got attacked by men in black. Men in Black is a decent series. Alright, alright. Now we can save. Save! Okay! Let me just quit our jamming. And then, quit this game. Quit this game. Settings. Turn to title. Yes. I did save, right? Darn, Sega's gonna be the new BioWare. Real Yakuza use a game pack. I see. Hopefully you don't crash, hopefully you don't. E for quit. Quit? Okay. Yes. Alright, guys! So! Oh, okay, okay, no problem. We just jammin'. We jammin'. Also, I don't know how to set this up. How does it work? Like, I see you guys do the... do the fancy schmancy. What is it? Streaming together. Is that what you guys use? Or are we just gonna Discord play together? Cause I'm okay with either. Ah, you just use Fuji reactive images. Interesting. I'm gonna press on this and see what it does. Backstage activity will be... never mind. Okay, thank you so much. Akuza, and then we are going to play Escape Sim with the gang. Sim. With the gang. Yeah. Yeah, that's how we usually do things. So guys, don't send me virus-laced links. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Cause I'm gonna press it. Probably. The heck? Alright, let me put my beppis away. Way, guys, have you guys played The Witcher? Do you recommend that? I remember I tried to play it and then I got on a horse and then I gave up. I don't know why. Then I heard it's a really nice game. Witcher 3 might be a bit too much. Oh. Like a bit too much of sexual content? Is that what you mean? You never played yourself. I see. Yeah, I just know it was super popular and it seems like a good game because it looks pretty. We have a lot of options. Oh yeah! I was telling you guys that I was going to post my Steam library so you guys can see all the things we have available. Between the sexual and uncomfortable scenes, it's hard to roll with it as a game for streaming. But Sherry is a nice game. I see. Yeah, I kind of agree. I think it'll give the same vibes as watching a sex scene while your parents are in the room, but it's half the internet, you know? That kind of thing. So if I wouldn't do it in front of my parents, I think I'm not gonna do it in front of you guys. Let us entertain ourselves with some Suica. We do like that game. Have you guys played Suica before? The heck is this? The heck is that? Wait a second. You wanna play with? Okay, can you send me a Walmart Suica? Is that the fruit joining game? Yes, it is! Wait, let me show you guys what I have so far, because I don't know what the heck is happening. Which Discord we in? Which Discord do you guys want to be in? Well, sounds like we're gonna go soon, so let us not play Suica. Oh yeah, that's what I thought too. I thought we were just gonna make a call in the dinner chat. You know, our group chat. Yep. Let me just start up. Hello. Hello. Great to hear all of you guys in not person. Not person, but also. Yes. Awesome! Oh, really? That is so interesting because I have never tried that before. Cool. All right. Alrighty. So, who will be hosting today? I did not nominate myself because my internet is bad. Oh, awesome. Okay. Where is it? Escape sim. I have no idea. Okay. Okay. Dokie. I gotta adjust you guys' volume.
We're all having technical difficulties.
Whoa. Let me see. Shoot. Discord doesn't have audio. Our problems are bigger than I expected. I know. No, I'm confused. Why? But isn't it still part of Discord? Match title.
Oh, yeah, if you're matching the title, that's probably why I didn't catch it. Because you're probably searching for a specific channel.
Okay. So, otherwise
say,
my window
or from
of
the same executable.
Okay, thanks. Should be good now.
Do I have to add you guys on Steam?
I don't know. Are we not already Steam friends?
Oh. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think
okay,
so.
Good. Steam finished updating.
Okay, let me post my Steam code.
Is that all good now, guys?
You took too long, I sent you a friend request.
Oh, nice. Wait,
at least I'm assuming this is you.
Uh-oh.
You got it.
I'm like, shoot, are you this one?
No,
or this
I just
one?
Don't use Steam, so I don't know where the notification pops up.
You guys are okay with being heard on stream?
Yeah, no problem.
Please audially remove my voice.
Unfortunately, I cannot.
I wonder how hard it is to separate each incoming.
I think the technology's not there yet.
It's gotta be. There has to be a way.
I don't think it's... There's a way, but it's just not good.
It's probably not publicly available, but there has to be a way to do it in Discord.
Oh, wait a second.
I mean, you can just mute people, but that's not what we're talking
that too.
About.
Action at swimming link. Tag you guys.
Nice.
Link.
Oh yeah.
Do you remember if we finished the potions garden for the DLC or no?
I do not remember.
It shows that we had one token.
I was pretty tired.
I think you found one token and that was about it.
Oh, that's right. I found a token and then I saw another one and you ended the game before I can grab it.
So are we able to play it so long as the host has the DLC?
I hope so too!
We can test it? But okay. If not, I haven't played Adrift in Space.
Oh.
I played that one years ago. I do not remember it.
What is Adrift in Space? Is it the Emergency Awakening one?
No. Oh, yeah, that is it.
Oh, we have played that one.
I haven't. I haven't done everything.
Okay.
I did the Wild West with Link.
Wendy and I haven't done any of the DLC, but maybe we've done them already.
Okay, yeah. So... Link and I have played this quite a bit.
Uh-huh. We can always play a community one.
That is true. So with the Wild West, there's only two levels we haven't played.
I see.
The magic one, there's two that we haven't played. My kitty's asleep in the corner.
Give Kitty neck scratches from me.
What's Kitty's a little Kitty's too name? Far. Kitty's name is Stitch.
Stitch!
Like, cute. Lilo and Stitch.
I love Stitch! I have a Stitch in my car.
And he's just chilling in the corner, all tired.
What color is your cat?
He's a tuxedo.
Oh.
But in the summer, his fur turns brown from the sun.
That's very interesting. I didn't know that happened.
We didn't know that happened too until he was sitting in the sun and he was brown. And I was like, what?
Like light brown?
Pretty dark brown, but still.
Interesting. He has two color of suits.
Yes, he does.
Alright, multiplayer, join game.
Now we're just waiting on Ryan. He's muted.
Yep.
Oh? Is he streaming as well?
Yep. Lightning quick escape.
Interesting.
Oh, what?
Ryan. Join the multiplayer with the code.
Huh?
You gotta join the multiplayer.
Join multiplayer with the code.
Uh-huh.
Got it. Okay. Yes. Got it.
You're streaming too?
Yes.
Oh, I guess I am.
Yes, you are.
I guess I am.
Okay. That's why he was muted.
Stream party.
Yeah.
This is my first time.
Hi, Link.
Hi.
Now what do we do?
Win.
Nice.
Well, we haven't quite decided on a...
Oh, I don't care. I'm good with anything.
We
Amogus?
Could... Amogus?
Among
Wait, that's
us,
real.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm down.
Okay.
Is anyone else wanna...
Okay. I'm down with any of them. As long as the DLC works.
Have you guys done
There's a missing
Amogus,
misselected or... DLC.
I
Wendy,
do not believe I've
downloaded?
Done this.
Alright, bye, dearie. Enjoy your Taco
okay.
Bell.
Wendy.
See you next time. Sorry, what's up?
Do you have it downloaded?
I don't.
It's a free one.
Oh, really?
Oh, you have to download
some players this? Are missing the selected DLC.
Ah, shoot. How do I download it?
You just go to the Steam store, I think.
Okay. I'll
I guess all you gotta do.
Oh, I see it.
You just click DLC and it'll be there.
Download, yes, Steam is in.
Oh, Amogus and Portal.
You click the browse
at
the bottom right, Wendy. You need to
and
have
I just confirmed I do have every DLC for this game.
Yeah, okay. the
Brown? Brown!
The magic
okay.
one was the newest one.
Okay. Awesome.
And we can't play
it. How
any
do I know if
other...
it's downloading?
It usually appears as an update for the base game in the download section.
Oh, so should
section.
I back out? I could back out.
It shouldn't take too long. And also, I just went to the Magic DLC, and because you guys don't have it, it's saying it's missed. Some players are missing the DLC.
Okay. Well, now we know.
Okay, let me just back out and see.
Yes.
If
let us do that real quick.
Okay, I don't see an update, but.
Did we close the game down completely?
Yeah. Among Us DLC. Let me see.
If you added it to your library, just try launching the game again and see if it prompts you then.
Okay.
Oh.
It's a pretty quick update.
Close
so
it?
Even if you like clicked it, like if you now probably hop in here, it should probably be there.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll try.
Yeah, Wendy's got it because it still
says
like
I think
play
I got it.
It.
Yes.
There we go.
Woo!
I don't know about you guys. I'm feeling sussy.
We're playing some sus.
Setting physics.
Got off work early today.
Lucky.
All right. Emergency manual.
Hi.
Storage. Locator room. Or worry room. Of course, room all offline.
Found a key.
Very nice.
Okie doke.
Specimen room.
Here, I'll put it on the floor.
Access to the storage.
No canister.
Cafeteria.
Cipher terminal.
There's another key.
Okay. Oh, yes. Okay, so this has a map of this manual that I have.
An iPad.
That I'm gonna drop. Has a map.
Oh, Wendy, can you pull down that lever for fun?
What lever?
Found another key.
On the right side.
Left, right.
Just for fun.
Left, right. Why?
Okay, you pull this one.
Thank you.
Dondu.
Oh, nothing happened. Oh,
an access. Okay. Access card is a key item.
Did this just spawn?
Oh, what the heck is this?
I don't know.
Opening the orrery.
Ooh.
Cipher is offline.
No,
trash can is empty.
Spatial. I'm glad you checked the trash can. One time, we just didn't check the trash can, and that was all it was. Gosh.
It's like this one time, and now we
always check. Are we gonna try and do this without hints, or?
I don't like hints, but it doesn't matter.
Cute.
Just curious.
You guys want to use hints? It's fine.
Had we been using hints?
No, not this round. I'm just.
Do you guys usually use hints? I'm okay with either. I mean, I'm not against hints. Ryan doesn't like hints, but I'm open to it.
I mean, I can only play one game anyway, so you guys can play without hints after.
Oh, there is it's a knife.
Yeah, there's a knife on the chair.
Is that so we can kill each other?
We have an access card that someone just placed
down.
When
they stick it in me.
Oh, yeah.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not. Sorry. Apologies.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, no, 6, you're 7, good. 8, 9, 10, 11,
here,
12,
you can
13.
Stick it in yourself.
I'm not saying sorry to you.
Holes.
Oh.
I'm saying sorry on behalf of everyone else who had to listen to that.
Be sorry?
Do we have a course chart?
Course chart. It has no data.
Okay.
See this one on the floor? How do we get the memory or stuff back on? Access card. Storage access card. Did you guys use the storage access card already?
I do not believe so.
Oh! You put it on top?
I got keys.
Like it's a Tetra lock.
Download data.
This thingy.
How did you?
All right, guys, we're downloading data.
This
my God, there's.
Oh, nice.
So
is that the thing from that?
Yeah.
Nice.
And then there's another thing I have. This tells you how to. It tells you how to opening So this is just showing what numbers you need on the specific letters.
Yep, signal optimal.
So here, if we go A,
oh wow.
ID.
That.
70.
A is 2. I'm gonna
emergency
open up a notepad on my phone.
By the way, we do have the course chart now. Select 5 correct planets.
Oops.
D is 3.
Case of emergency, the skilled mini will initiate system lock.
And B is 3. Okay, if you see something that needs a 4-digit code,
mm-hmm.
I have the code.
4-digit code. Oh, this one? What is the code?
Oops. Okay.
Righty,
ovary access. 2, 3,
I can scroll through
3?
Planets.
Nope. There must be a certain direction
access
it needs
card.
To go.
Oh no.
Oh. Ha ha ha. Go back into that key code. Go 3, 6, 3, 2.
Notepad. Did you guys solve the cipher override setup?
I think that was the keys in the thing here.
Mm-hmm. The cipher terminal? Yeah. Oh, that is so cool.
We got buttons here.
2, 3, 9.
I don't know how to. Orrery misaligned? Orrery, is that a move?
Hello, Craig, how you doing? We are playing Escape Sim with friends.
Orrery is not a moon.
Okay, so it looks like there's, planets here.
Oh.
Oh, select 5 correct planets, right? Is that related?
The three planets.
What
did we
the
use
planets?
The telescope submarine thing to look at it?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, I see.
I don't really know how to use this thing. Oh, but
that
I do see planets.
Storage.
I do see planets.
Go to...
There's the sun? Uh-huh.
Okay, so there's going to be a planet near the code at coordinates of 30 to 60.
30 to 60. I can do this. I'm a gamer. 30 to 60.
I solved a
okay.
thing.
Nice.
I don't know what
I am at 30 to 60.
Worry aligned.
Wait, what?
Like in between 30 to 60, right?
Yeah.
And then what?
What does the planet look like?
There's, I see like 5 planets. I'm probably not using this right. Let me see if I can. Oh, wait, this one is, it looks like Earth.
So it looks like this?
Earth with a moon next to it.
Navigation. Do you see the 3D planet?
Hologram.
Where am I looking?
At the front.
Oh, is that Earth?
None of them.
Let me take a look. 7A. You can look here too.
Oh, whoa.
This one's
off. Someone's sabotaging the system. What is happening?
Wait.
Oh,
it
no.
wasn't me. Wait, can we play some
of them? Wait, guys, I think you need this information here. This information is all the planets you go to. What the heck is that? Oh,
system
no.
sabotage. We gotta unsabotage it.
How to do?
playing it with an Etch-A-Sketch, apparently.
Oh no, someone stole the knife. They're gonna kill me.
Oh, no, 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 no. No
That's way. Sus, yo.
No, 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 no.
Oh wait, the knife is back. How do I use it?
Okay. Imposters,
good
sabotage.
Job.
Wait,
no, I can
sabotage?
Put the knife back without killing any of you.
0, 8, 1. Nope. Okay. Let's see if I can see this. There's two moons.
Oh, is there two moons? Oh, one's small, I see. Maybe.
Two.
I don't really study the Among Us universe.
I don't either. Okay. There's another target that we need to figure what the planet is.
Uh-huh.
Around 300.
300. Okay. 300.
Go, Wendy, go.
Go, 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 go. I'm going.
Oh, that looks like Saturn.
Hello?
Yeah, it's like Saturn, kind of a
thing.
Thank
you, Nixaru, for following. Thank you so much.
Do you have a Saturn hologram?
Saturn. Saturn, let's go.
Should
bigger.
I click this?
Okay,
oh, there
what?
We go, this one. Looks like this.
What?
Maybe.
What?
Maybe,
it
maybe.
It looks
maybe.
Very Saturn. That one.
It
nope.
looks like this?
Nope, go back. That one. Maybe.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe.
It looks like a swirling planet with a golden ring around it.
No, it did not. It's not that one.
Yeah,
it's not this
that's
one.
What it
Oh, maybe it's this
wait,
one.
It's not this one.
It's not? It looks like this. Wait, wait, wait. Let's see what the ring.
It's only
like.
One ring. It's
oh,
only
look
one
for
ring.
Moons. Any moons? There's no moons on this.
One
no,
ring?
It's one ring.
No, but it is a big ring on the outside and a small ring in the inside.
That one.
That one.
What?
Yay!
What?
Okay, our last
I don't understand.
Planet to locate is between
yeah,
210 and 240.
What
210
the heck?
240.
Oh, okay. This thingy right here. There's a map here.
Oh,
there was three
there's
dots.
Sun.
Sun.
There's also a planet next to the sun. Could be this too.
Unless that's the moon to the giant planet sun.
Yeah, it kind of looks like an Earth though.
It might
yeah,
be this
I think
one.
It's
not
nice.
That
guys,
one.
I have no idea what's happening.
No, no.
Is there a sun? There's probably no sun. It should be one of them that doesn't have a moon, so actually I think it's the second one.
Doesn't oh. have a moon? Doesn't it have
that
a
one.
Planet next to it?
Yeah, this is... Oh, is there, Wendy?
Yeah,
oh.
there's like a Ooh. Small planet.
I guess we got it.
It was this one.
Oh, what the heck. I don't know how to play this game.
Yeah.
There was
nothing's making sense.
How come it has a ring?
Yeah, I don't think I get it. Oh well.
Or are we just lagging or something?
Trial
Remember
and error.
that one time?
Oh, it could be desynced. Yeah.
Yeah.
But I don't think this one's desynced. It feels right.
Hmm. Okay, so this checklist thingy that's in my hand right here that was right here had this done. Which is not letting me place in the terminal.
Is it supposed to?
It's. I don't think you need to place it in there anymore. We just used
okay.
it to download the data.
Oh, okay. So to figure out which planets we need to click on the map here.
Core system online.
To select planet, because you can see my mark, the marker moving.
Wait, mm-hmm. guys, this is multiple rooms, right?
So, oh, yeah.
So, we have to get the course thing to go to get to the storage, correct?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. So, there is a course chart, mm-hmm. and this is how you have to figure out how to get to
Why
each
Why is it sideways?
Planet. What do you mean? What do you...
Oh, I'm just trying to read it sideways, so I have to turn my head.
You can move it on your...
Only you can, I think. It's okay. I'll stop being a baby.
So, departed from Mira HQ, traveled four light years at a bearing of 45 degrees. Does anyone know their...
Yeah, sure. Wait, what?
45 degrees. Four light degrees. Years.
I know what that means. Is like over 45 here, right?
Right. Yeah, 45 is these two.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, and then...
That one. Traveled 5 light years at a bearing of blank degrees to the next destination. It is redacted.
5 light years. Wait, so we traveled how many light years in the first one?
4
light years, right? So then 5, anything that's 5 distance, so it should be around the same, but a little bit longer. I feel like there's a lot of candidates for that.
So what was all the, it's all like the one planets of these three. For?
It could be this one. That this looks know. Like a 5 if that's a 4.
Then
right?
traveled redacted light years at a bearing of 225 degrees to the next destination.
220?
Well, 225 from here. That sounds...
180. That'd be it. Wait. 25.
Or would it be this one?
Wait, let me think. Because 270 would be to directly left. 180 is down, so 225. I don't know which one's 225.
And then traveled 4 light years at a bearing of blank degrees to the next destination. Oh. That's cool.
Oh, there's a whole... Hey. Well, that would have been useful. Okay, can we move that over here to the right?
Okay, so we're gonna...
25, so it is this one, yeah.
Okay.
That would have been useful.
Up. We're gonna go up here. So,
it even shows how long 4 light years is. Wait, can we put it back on the first planet?
That's where it's at.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, I meant this okay. one.
Oh.
Because the HQ isn't a planet, I don't think. So which one's 5 light years? It should be
5 light years at a bearing blank degrees to the next destination.
I'm pretty sure we had it right. Yeah. Unless. Unless, oh wait, is each block one? No.
Room is accessed through the storage.
All right, I'm overcomplicating
this. One might be
the
5 light year.
Yeah, you think so? Okay, we could just.
Because this one looks like.
Because this one looks 4, right? Yeah. You're right.
We need power and core.
Okay. For this one, and then 225 would be this one.
Whoa.
Wait, is that the? We don't have the distance, right? That's.
You don't have the light year, but that would be the only one in the 225 direction. Right. And then traveled 4 light years at a bearing of blank.
Oh, okay. That should be easy. So, oh, wait, there's 2 of them. Oh, there's 3 of them. Okay. Well, okay. What's the last planet to decide?
Try, because we'll have to go 90 degrees.
We have to go 90 degrees after. So, it has to be this bottom one, because that's the only one with a 90 degree. So, this one into the 90. Yeah.
Who wants to click the check course?
I got it. But I was so certain.
Incorrect.
Incorrect.
What? Okay.
Okay, guys, try again.
How do we reselect?
You have to go
I'm here
over
for
the planet.
Moral support.
Okay.
So, do the angles change after we've moved?
No
because
way. I think that's super complicated.
I feel like they should. They should be in reference to the direction we just moved at.
Oh, wait.
So after we move
last
at 45,
one was 10 light years.
The zero will be at the 45.
Oh, last one was 10?
So it might be this very bottom one here over here.
Yeah. Okay, let's just move back. I shouldn't have unselected all. So 1, 2,
I'd like to take a seat.
3, 4, and then we go 90, 10 light years. All right, that should be right. Nice.
There we go. I was like thinking of that. I was like, wait a second. It wasn't 5 light years. It was 10.
Swipe key card.
Oh my god, that's a classic. How did you get in one go?
I have no idea. Don't even ask. Activate the cargo elevator to activate the terminal. Okay.
I found a robot.
Mountain Dew.
Put the robot in there. I just opened the missing robot. Oh, this has low power.
Yeah.
To get to the specimen room, we need a...
I found another key card.
Room key card to get the specimen room.
I have another key card.
Power system and coolant system for cafeteria.
Ooh. I found peach milk. Activate the cargo elevator to activate the terminal.
See something? Say something.
I don't think that was
long.
What
the?
I don't know what the.
Evilist, do you have the key card?
I just pulled a caution thing and it just.
No, the key card was on the freaking box before he opened it up.
My bad. How do I unbox it? Oh, are you just click it again? No, it's not moving back.
Oh, was it like for the. Was it for that box?
I put it on top of the thing.
My bad.
Wait, guys, can we put stuff on this thingy? Right here?
Can I step on it? Whoops. Top cargo view. Oh. Ship.
Okay.
Boy.
So you can click things?
Mm-hmm.
So, okay, so that's
wait, what were we looking for?
Okay, so what? Let's
two buttons.
I don't know what this is.
Missing that's where that goes.
Oh, wait a second.
Circuit alpha, power alpha.
That's X. Okay, so this
robot low battery.
I want you among us at the nearest cafeteria. Okie dokie, boys.
Power circuit.
Vitals report. Beta. CM1, CM2, CM3, CM4. What the heck is this? Vitals report. And then swipe key card. Okay. Power system, coolant system. Okay.
Power circuit alpha, power circuit, power offline.
Missing robot.
Oh, I have the robot. Here. Oh. It's out of batteries, though.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
So I was trying trying to figure out the power circuit, but I don't know how to use the power circuit.
Does it matter? Oh, shucks, it does matter. Power circuit, okay.
Yeah, the power circuit's over here, but I don't know how to use it.
Circuit's over here. All right, let me see. Oh, Ryan was poking something that looked a little bit like that.
Oh, Ryan, sure, I can poke. Yeah.
Come over here and poke it.
Okay.
You see this one? No, Ryan, over here. That's the wrong one.
You both have orange hair.
I have a flower on my head.
Okay, yeah, but... this. Okay. Good. Wait, how does this work?
Okay.
Oh, wait. Let me go bring the poker.
Okay.
Oh, you have a poker?
Oh. I'll just put the poker down.
Okay.
Maybe
this one has batteries.
You do it right. Okay, so you just choose the edges. So the edges would be, I believe, this.
Go box code.
What?
2148.
Oh.
I found a
ventilation
battery.
Block.
Oh, you found the battery.
Stick the battery inside
the robot.
No, whoops, not
the robot.
Here. Wait, my screen disappeared.
Your screen disappeared. Oh, wait, Ryan.
Yeah.
You guys and your ventilation you blocked. That's not good. Did you guys look at this thing right here?
Oh, sweet.
On the four corners of this main block, there's like there's
oh,
there's
it's
dots.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That was helping me figure out the top. So like this the screen here was showing a top view of what these boxes are, and I had to click which boxes were there for it to show.
So we solved this one, and we solved the cargo box.
Yes. Also, something is happening, Asian, with the ventilation block.
Yeah, I don't know how to stop that.
We have to cool the robot. We need the robot to be cool.
Why is the ventilation blocked?
Oh, good job, Wendy.
You guys had a lot of trash there.
Oh, is that it?
Yeah.
Okay, I got this done, the power circuit. Now we have Oh, do we have power circuit beta? Do we have another poker?
Oh, here. We have a command queue for the something.
Oh? What is this?
What is this?
Oh, yay, good job.
Wait a second.
Oh, it's like programming. Interesting.
God damn it. I haven't done that in so long.
Okay, not that kind of programming. Just like the,
No, I haven't done this kind of programming in a long time.
Oh, okay.
You're also a programmer?
Oh my god, we're all pro gamers here.
Amazing.
I did programming robots for 4 years, so...
But yeah, we just gotta tell it which direction to go. But the what I don't understand is, like, what do we have to do? Touch all the red dots? Or...
Reactor coolant terminal.
Alright, you got experience. 4 years of experience.
Yay, red dot went green.
Hey, Wendy, do you know where this poker is? The second one? Oh, actually, let me think.
I do not know where the second poker is. This one says caution.
I'm gonna try to big brain this.
Okay.
With my small brain.
Oh, the mop!
Yeah.
This is a job for me. Do you guys know if this thing and outside the window is of any use? It looks like this thing.
The shield mini. There is a token right there.
Okay.
Thank you for making me look at the token.
Okay,
you're welcome. Press the big button. With the note near it that says, do not press. Where?
Power offline, reactor offline, coolant offline.
Robot on.
Did we swipe the key card here?
The key card is non-existent at that moment.
Oh.
We already used it? Or we never found it? Beta alpha tester. Oh, how did you get that one?
Yay.
Okay,
we have power.
Coolio, now we just need the coolant.
We still need the reactor as well. I really wish I knew where these ads that I was hearing are.
Ads? What?
Perhaps if you're still lurking on my place?
No, I muted that.
To storage.
See what this one does.
To restart the reactor, restore both failed reactor systems. Use the reactor key to restart the reactor after restoring both systems, the power and the coolant.
Terminal. We are at the storage.
Oh my goodness. Station.
So the key card was on top of the box before the box opened. Oh. What I was trying to say.
Oh.
It's probably on top of one of the boxes on the very top.
Okay.
I just don't know how to get to it.
Is it meant to be like that, or do we just accidentally misplace it?
We genuinely misplaced it, because before I knew that that was going to happen, I had put it on top, and then...
Oh, I see. Okay.
That's the cafeteria.
Whoa, what is this thing? Is this just print hints? I should stop touching it.
And are we able to move the boxes in any way?
No.
Not that I see.
I gotta come back to that in a second. Yeah, give me a second.
Okay, I could do it.
Okay.
I won't ruin what you've done.
I reset it because I was having issues. Yeah, it's on this red box on the very top.
Let me try to figure out the path it needs to go, though.
We might have to restart.
Should I just restart it for fun?
I mean,
just because we can't get that key card.
Oh, that's what you meant. I thought you meant the robot.
No. Like, the room.
We bugged it out.
Because the key card was on top of the thingy.
Yeah, and then I pulled the thing. But, like, I feel like you should be able to pull it again. But it doesn't.
Yeah, no. At least we can speedrun this first part.
Yeah.
Holy.
You have to go in 30, just saying. Which would give us the exact same amount of time.
Do you remember what the 4-digit code was?
Yeah. It is... where's that?
Oh, Wendy.
3632. 3632.
Madame Du.
Thanks.
Let me just put the key inside.
Then.
The key.
I remember this coordinate.
So the key is like that. And there's this one in here. And then there was another key in here.
All right, I finished that one.
Sabotage.
This etch-a-sketch looking freaking thing.
Now we gotta stab each other with a knife.
Nice.
1 second.
I don't remember this. I think you're right.
300. I think that was the one with the one planet. It was the Saturn.
This one. Yeah.
And then this one was this guy.
I'm just a hoarder, guys.
Key card. Speedrun. Nice.
Wow.
Okay, let's not put the key card on top of the box this time. It is in my hand.
Okie dokie.
I'll just stick the robot there for now. Okay. We'll activate this.
Ventilation blocked.
Sorry, I could... Okay.
And randoms.
Caution.
I'm gonna try speedrunning to where we were.
What's the code for the battery box?
That's what I'm solving to get it. I don't remember it off the top of my
head. Oh, okay. Yep.
Red, green.
Oh, wait, we have the key card this time, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
Ah, those aren't ads. Green, that's green. The game.
Green, green, game. Red, blank, green.
Oh.
Yeah, I literally just heard the word escape simulator in what I thought was an ad, and I'm like, oh, that's actually the game that's talking.
The heck? What are you hearing that we aren't?
I don't hear anything, yeah.
I don't know. It's really quiet.
Interesting. See, sir.
Three greens, red.
The voices in their head.
Yep.
Oh, I gotta grab the token again. Oh, you found this token before. Never mind.
Swipe key card.
(clears throat) 2148. Battery box 2148.
I don't even know where I'm running.
Oh.
Anyone have anything to work on?
Apparently not. We have to open up this one.
Yeah, I'm not doing the robot thing. Where do the batteries go?
In the back of the robot.
Oh, that thing. Nice.
Which opens this. Go ahead. Now play with that.
Okay. I will have fun.
Alpha circuit restart. Oh, you guys already did that?
Yeah.
Can we go to the specimen? No.
What?
We can't go to the specimen room.
Oh, yeah. Do we still have the key card that we could just swipe on the door?
It's right here, but you can't use it. Oh, you guys have two.
It's a different color.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Get back. Oh! There. Okay, cool. If it's a different color, this must do something, right?
That was from the first room.
Oh. Okay.
I'm just putting them all on the thing. What's in the lockers? More specimens! When in doubt, call a meeting. I've managed to decipher... Oh my god, words. I have managed to decipher part of the alien slug family tree. Those capsules I've locked to the table, you have to work on from... this and add the other missing capsules. Test the genealogy tree with the lever on the back of the wall. Good luck.
Oh my god.
You got this, Ryan?
Alien slug genealogy tree. Right. Alien slugs mate in pairs. Offspring inherits random attributes from each parent. Observable genetic attributes. Eye shape can be circle, almond, or diamond. Skin color can be red, blue, yellow, or green. Antenna shape can be a cube, pyramid, cone, or sphere. Every alien slug is genetically unique.
Cute. Specimen lockers.
Okay. So there's one, two, three. Okay, well, I'm going to move all of the ones that aren't supposed to be there yet off to the side. Actually, I'll take use of this table over here. Did he? Oh, you finished the robot route?
Yep.
Yay!
Bullet is on.
Bullet online.
Wait, that means we can.
Ha! I found one.
Hands!
Hmm. Ryan, hands.
Someone touched the hands with me.
Ah, crap! You're never who.
I'm touching your
hand. Oh, the orange hair is.
Okey-dokey. Woo!
Yay!
Oh, press the button. Press the button.
We need a key.
Insert reactor key.
Sure. But.
Which we'll probably get from this. Also, there's an input code over here. Reactor key container, there's an input code.
Oh my god. Okay, I found out what the voice actually is.
Mm-hmm.
I have the Escape Simulator store page up on Steam. It was that, and I have the volume at, like, minimal volume. I'm so stupid. I'm sorry. I was, like, freaking out for a moment.
That does sound like an ad.
Okay, so I'm going to start from the top here. So these two here...
Oh,
there's an orange with the ball and a square and green, which made basically the opposite offspring. But there's two other pairs that it could have made.
Oh, I'm starting to get it.
So
I think this one has to go there. And then... No.
So these are like the grandparents. These two. Closest to the table. Edge of the table.
How did they get the blue one? Did this one marry a blue one?
It's a mutation, Wendy.
Oh.
Okay. I think I've got that.
But there are more aliens in this shelf right here. Oh!
Yes, there are quite a few extras.
I need that one there, yeah. Okay, because red and green and blue make orange.
What? Mm-hmm.
No, colors are not combined.
No.
The offspring takes one of the two parents' colors at random.
Okay.
Wait, how do we know this? Oh, it shows it here.
It's on this whiteboard, yeah.
I was like, damn, okay, you really studied this stuff.
So then. Yes, there has to be a red one here, and then there's going to be a blue one down there.
Oh, the lock means that they're definitely at those positions.
Yeah.
Okay, I completely missed that whole lock thing before.
Right. And then yellow.
What is the eye shape too? Eye shape, skin color.
Yes.
Seems like you guys know what you're doing.
Kind of, sort of, not overly.
Okay, I'll double check the answers.
Yo. There's a token on the back of this alien.
Nice.
This one. His antenna.
Okay, so one of these answers has to be a yellow.
This is another yellow one.
You said it
I like how you drop them instead of place them down.
Oh, how do you place it down?
Left click.
Left click. Isn't it up and left clicking it? Oh, I just do it too high. Never mind.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm like standing right in your reading area.
Somebody picked up a blue, I think. No.
I am not carrying any.
Inventory's clear.
Me neither.
There's a blue on here.
Can you try this?
Initiate test.
Oop. I didn't realize I was standing right next to that. I'm sorry.
Error.
Nope.
Nice.
Ah.
Oh, and it points out what's wrong.
Oh, it does?
No,
yeah. Did you see it highlight in red?
I thought the red is just locked.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, red is just
locked. Oh, maybe I'm stupid. Mm-hmm. Never mind.
I don't know. I tried.
Wait, let me try to understand the rules. So it's random attributes from each parent. So these, they all have three attributes each. This one has a circle eye, and that one has a diamond eye.
Skin color, antenna shape.
So there's no mutation, right? How do you get the blue color?
You just
from this one, right?
Yeah.
This blue one.
The
blue
one just comes in.
Also, there should be no duplicates at all on the table that have all three of the same.
Yeah, they're all unique
traits.
Circle.
Okay, so the blue has to come in here because that's the only one. So this pair down here must have a specific color. The yellow must come in. Oh, I think I backwards these. Now try.
That looks right.
Nope.
Nice.
Okay. However, the yellow still needs to be there, whether it's this yellow or not.
Oh, right here. There's a problem here.
Circle
I. The tail. So we need a yellow with a circle tail, right? Like this one. Oh, wait. Should I not move it? Wait, these... What's the difference here? Sorry, I might have moved something.
This one's circle.
Did it work?
No.
Wait, I don't know if I moved these or not.
I feel like there should be an almond eye somewhere over here. Somewhere here. Because this parent is an almond eye. And this one is a circle eye. Where are the almond eyes?
Can you try?
Oh, wait, no, I'm wrong.
Dang it. Oh my goodness.
What if we switch these two? The blue one
and
this one.
Do we have green ones? What if it's not a red one here and it's a green one?
Oh. We lost the green trait. Oh no.
I don't think we need
feel like the first four offspring are wrong. Due to the way that it's blinking when I trigger this. Because look how the two parents blink.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like, what if it's... Oopsies. Like, what if it's, like, just swapped here?
Yeah, but how does the red come into play in that secondary?
Yeah, there...
That sounds right. Sure.
Yeah, the two... Whoops, where's what's my ping button?
I swear. Everything's fine. Okay. Okay, you're right about that.
Because there has to... I don't even know how to paint.
I feel like the first ones make sense. It makes sense. Because the ones that are red are the ones that are
stuck
there.
Let's leave them alone. Yeah.
So, the first offsprings are here. So, of course, it's got to have, like, the green and the red. And then there's a red here because the red one here
is this the
locked.
Only red one? There's also this red, right?
I don't know how to paint.
Could it be that one? It's a left alt.
That's what I tried.
So that red there.
Red square eye.
There has to be a red there because the red there is locked. So I'm wondering what eye does this red have that this one doesn't?
Yeah, let me think.
Because this one could be what's this over here. Okay, so
no, I don't think that one works. Because the tail. It needs to have this one of the same tails, right? Right now we have a circle one.
Okay.
So it can't be that red.
Now, could it be this red, though? No, it can't be that red. That top row, I believe, is true.
Yeah, I think so, too. So we could just let's just remove everything else. And then, or we don't have to remove them, but like.
We can just kind of move them off the spot.
To decide, yeah. Just so we can think about
it. I'm assuming that one has to be there.
Yeah, I think so too. Unless we have a red square, which I don't see. At least for the tail.
To which then...
Okay, and then these eyes are different. We could have an almond or circle eye here.
It could be the yellow that we're getting wrong. Right?
Wait, why... So yellow just has to be here, right? Like this yellow. This has to be yellow.
It has to be here.
Yes, that has to be yellow. The one right next
to
it has to be blue.
Mm-hmm. So it's got to be this yellow because of the tail.
So wait, let's figure out this blue one then.
So it's either this yellow or this yellow. Which I think it's this yellow because of the blue eye.
Okay, this one has a triangle, so I'm going to just leave it on the floor. All the ones that are wrong, I'm just going to put them on the floor.
Which means so this could be the blue one.
It could be this blue as well.
Right? The blue one here so has to have an almond eye.
Ooh, try this.
Yeah.
It does it, Wendy? Oh, does wait, this one has the wrong
this
eye.
Yellow has almond eye.
Hey, yay! All right. Okay, cool. Good job.
What did that do for
I had to like really look at that one for a second. I was like,
yeah,
wait a second.
Yeah, we had to thonk real hard.
Oh, okay. Probably helps to work from top and bottom to middle rather
you
than just top down.
With a knife, okay.
What about a knife? A little bit stuck. Okay. Oh, the robot, it follows us.
Oh, so cute.
Oh, that's really cute. It's Wally.
Hello.
Hello.
I didn't know Among Us had a robot.
No, I don't know for it
did
too.
Did we get the key?
Oh, pets. You can have pets in Among Us.
Oh, that's true. But I don't think there is this one. This
there
one
is
I don't know. I've never
There's
had a pet.
There's a key sequence here. Same.
Okay.
A gene sequence coder.
Q-W-E-R-T-Z. Q-W-E-R-T-Z.
I mean, I can recite that for you as much as you want, because it's the top row of your keyboard.
Oh my god. Can you recite the code that's on the handle of the gene tree?
The handle of the gene tree? I don't know what I'm looking for.
You know the handle
I don't know
that,
what
you, that means. You pulled when we were trying to test our specimen?
Hold
There's
on.
There's a code on there.
Genetic 2R...
95TQ.
Coolio.
Wow, that was a lot easier than we were trying to make it.
Yeah.
Reactor key.
Did we wander?
Nice.
It looks like we wandered.
We can get to the next place.
What? What did that even do?
Oh, cafeteria.
Oh yeah, cafeteria.
Oh, the cafeteria. Press the button. I'm pretty sure when we press the button, we win.
Pizza box.
A scale
pizza.
Works.
Pizza.
Give me pizza.
You do see that there's three keyholes on the table, correct?
Yes.
Don vending machine.
There's four.
Oh, there is four.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I found a key. Open the pizza boxes.
I found another key.
I'm putting it in the table.
Does it? How do we know? Does it matter which one it goes in?
How the heck do we mop up the floor?
One more key, guys, which I'm assuming is in this vending machine.
Oh, I get how this works. Oh, it's just. Oh, this is 049. Okay. That's
can
the
you
key.
Also, can you also do.
All right, thanks for popping
one.
In, dearie.
Yes.
Have a good fetch. You take
correct.
Care as well.
Yes. Okay, cool.
Oh, nice.
Sorry, guys, if I'm not paying too much attention to chat. I'm too focused on this.
We have 6 out of 8.
No one pressed this yet? Is it because we want the tokens?
I think so.
Okay. What if this doesn't end the game?
Whoa, the drinks go inside?
It's a vending machine.
The drinks
man.
Go inside? You were
just
so excited.
Sell the vending machine.
I thought there was a place for everybody.
How to reverse a vending machine. Put the drink inside.
I thought there was a purpose to all the drinks.
Nice one.
But no.
It's okay, you're fine, you're fine. There.
I'll be fine, but not now.
I have a vitals report.
Vitals report?
Wondering if this just takes us to the next spot.
Press the button.
Oh, oh, we won.
Dang it.
Well, we could always stay and look for... Oh, wait. Does
nice, boys.
We did.
Oh, there is a stay option.
There is a stay option. All right.
Cool.
Let's look around for this key.
Whoops, I dropped my pizza. Whoops, I dropped another pizza.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
So we're looking for...
Tokens.
All right, Poggywoggies.
Two tokens.
Yeah.
Two tokens.
I think I need to go.
Bye-bye.
I miss you already.
Already?
No.
I do actually need to go soon, too. I have to go shopping.
Oh,
okay.
Nice.
Some bell peppers.
Ooh, bell are you going to get yellow ones and orange ones and green ones and red ones?
You are right. I got to get 2 green and 2 red.
Oh, fantastic.
Nice. Mission given by my grandmother.
Nice.
I'm right. Let's see. Are the tokens, like, if I find it, does it count for you guys? Or you guys have
it, it'll be gray. And then, yes, it does count for us.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
I like the little Amogus plushes.
Amogus.
Amogus.
Is that how you guys call it?
I do.
Amogus. I like
Amogus.
It. I like it. Did you guys already do the vending machine? Is that...
Oh, there was one in the bottom right one.
Yeah.
Oh. Thank you so much, Nick the Roof, for the raid! Oh no! So, you had a good stream. Second of all, I'm gonna leave soon. So, you guys,
I really
appreciate you guys coming in. But, don't feel inclined to stay.
You know what I mean?
I mean, one of them was outside of the ship, so...
What? I'll go check you out one
time.
Yeah,
out the window here.
Let me just follow you real quick, okay? Let me just...
Right there. See?
My god.
Yeah.
Hello. Okay. I will check you out sometime. Welcome, guys. Hello, hello. What the heck? Wait a second.
What?
I'm so confused.
What?
I think I got it wrong. It was Zuction that raided me.
I feel like she's onto something.
I hope so.
Don't worry. I just had a very big confused moment. I thought someone else raided me. I got the person wrong. Oh my god. Yes. So, classic, guys. Classic!
Ryan.
Thank you, Ryan, for the raid! Why you do that, though? I'm almost going, too. But thank you. I appreciate it as always. Okay. Yes. Are you guys missing one more?
Where does it say?
Ryan fully left already.
Oh, yeah. He fully left. He has to go.
He flew.
He flew.
I feel like these are in the most obvious spots and I can't find them.
Let's see.
Oh.
Found again.
Oh.
Again. That wasn't the one that
we needed. Whoops. Yeah. Maybe oh, that's my ping button.
Specimen.
We still need two.
Two. Oh,
I don't even know where to look. And it's not in the trash can.
Okay. Oh, there's one behind that. Right.
You discovered this token before.
Yes.
Mr. Robot, do you have one on you? No. Oops. I just dropped him. I feel like they rushed this map. Like, they could have easily made it so that you could go to every single room.
Mm-hmm. There's no more? I thought there was, like, more levels or something. Or do you mean it should be interconnected? Like, with the clues and stuff?
So...
Oh, thank you, Nikiru! Alright, happy lurking! Rooms. We can definitely
play. But when you actually play Among Us, it's like this giant map.
Mm-hmm.
Pumpkins!
I don't know what happened in that last room, but you guys, like, sped through it. So
that last room, I have no idea. It was just, like, the keys were in the most obvious places.
Oh. Hmm. Yeah. So perhaps...
Plus, there wasn't much in this last room. All you had to do was find the keys.
I see. Hmm. Maybe the little toys have stuff on them.
Oh, the toys that I have in my inventory? That I'm hogging all to myself?
We most definitely are? Okay.
Would you like me to drop those toys somewhere?
You know where to find me.
You can search them.
Go to my about. You can... join our Discord and DM me or something.
I'll make a pile of something somewhere. Where should I drop stuff?
You can use this table.
Oh, speaking of that, when we were doing that, the one day we were playing the Wild West one,
mm-hmm.
and Link had every single piece of like in his inventory.
Oh my gosh! True hoarder. I feel you. That's what I do when I play with Ryan.
But, like, he had every single thing. And then...
every single thing.
When he finally decided to empty his pockets, the one thing I needed was in his pockets.
Oh my gosh. How big was the pile?
It filled the entire desk.
Holy. Roy?
We could play a different level if you're good to play another round.
Oof.
Oh.
I have to go, Wendy, for sure.
Yeah, Wendy has to go and...
next time, guys! Next time!
Next time?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
And what are you doing after this, Link?
I have a... what is it called? Lethal Company game.
Ooh,
Agnes.
All right, I'm gonna make a pile of stuff right here. Yoke.
feel like the token might not be in this room. Holy.
All right. Token might be in something there.
I don't know what to say about that. Is your lethal company game invitable?
Very possible. I can ask.
Milk.
Oh, I'm shoot, just is. Dragging things around right now.
Hey, so guys. Hey, guys.
What?
Come here. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Look in the chute.
Oh my gosh.
No.
It was right there.
Oh.
But there's still one more missing.
There's one more? No. Okay, let me think. Probably in this room, huh? We didn't look super, super close in this room.
I went to go play with the airlock, and then I just happened to look up.
Hmm.
Could still be in the first room.
It can be anywhere. But where?
I remember it was.
That's
one of...
the one I had already found.
Oh.
You discovered this token before.
Yeah, I was going to say that's the one I had already found. I was just playing with it again.
One of the levels, they had a token in like a window outside of the building, and it was super small. I hope it's not like that. Ale?
Well, considering these front windows lead to space. I'm determined to find this last token.
Okie dokie.
Is it in the reactor core?
What'd you say? Oh, robot just jumped inside of me.
What?
It said robot returned to inventory, and I have it in my hand now.
It likes you.
It does like me.
I just had sneezing.
Yup. Excuse me.
I just got a nice shiver on my spine.
Are you guys okay?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I'm tossing things in the garbage can as I go through it. What?
You discovered before.
Okay. So, let's see.
Honestly, I feel like it's in the most obvious spot, too.
Is it, though?
No, it has been every other time.
You checked this whole pile of stuff?
That's what I'm working on.
Wait. Mop. Perhaps the mop will show us the answer.
Oh, do we have to mop the floor?
I don't know. There is a spill on here, but I don't know how to use the mop. It doesn't look usable.
Did you clean the spot?
I don't know how to use the mop. It just drops on the floor.
Is there a spot somewhere?
Yeah, in the exit room. There's some water on the floor.
Oh, I see.
Oh, shit. It is 5:12. I gotta hop, guys.
I miss you already.
Ah. Okay, guys. It was a great time with you all. Hope we can do this sometime again.
Mm-hmm.
I'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Alrighty, guys. That's gonna be the end of our stream for today. Hope you guys had a good time. I sure did. I have to go grocery shopping now, so no raid today. Okay, so sorry. And yes, gotta skedaddle. Bye, guys. See you.